going on? This is Mike. I help entrepreneurs go from hitting walls to making withdrawals. And today I want to talk to you about what I learned when I set up my son's toys for Christmas. So, of course, anybody that has any kids, you know for an absolute fact that there's going to be a bunch of stuff to set up if you get them, you know, kind of larger toys, anything that needs some assembly. And of course, like he's really into trains, and there's this little train set, there's this car set, there's a bunch of other stuff that he has. And of course, there's a bunch of instructions on it. So for those that know me know that I try to correlate everything to business, because I believe that business in itself is like this growing thing. It's like this little organism. So I started to set up his train set, and I realized something really hit me. I was like, man, like, I know what, I'm following these instructions, and I know what to do. I know what to do because two reasons. First reason is I have instructions. Second reason is I know what it should look like when it's done. So all of his toys were successfully set up. They were all successfully set up. And you know what's funny? Even as I was setting certain things up, if I hit a wall, like I'm looking at the instructions and I hit a wall and I realized that something was missing, I was aware that something was missing. So I had to look for that thing. In business, I believe that, I actually, it's not even a belief. This is damn near fact. It is very difficult to build a business if you don't follow a model. If you don't look at what you're building and say, man, what should this look like? What should this look like 2 years from now? What should this look like as a success? What goes into this? What instructions can I potentially follow in order to get there? In business, there are so many things that you can do, and there are so many resources. We are not short of information nowadays. We're not short of information. If you want to learn how to build any type of business, there are models for it. People have built businesses, successful ones, and they've created a model for it. And their new model is to teach other people how to build businesses, those type of businesses. Your model would be to create the very business that they're teaching you to create. So going into 2021, I want to encourage you, if you are an entrepreneur, I want to encourage you to invest in, please invest in getting resources to make this process quicker for you, so that you don't have to be inventing wheels. You can just follow models, follow instructions, and you will know, if I do these things, then on the other end of it, this is what it should look like. And you will make better progress. Actually, you will make progress, period. You will make progress, period. Because many of us entrepreneurs, we tend to try to reinvent wheels, but we don't really know what a wheel is before we invented it. We're just sitting here doing stuff. Don't let 2021 pass you by, okay? Because 2020 passed many people by. Don't let 2021 pass you by. Find a model. If you do the thing, then it should look like this. Like, follow something so that you're able to say at the end of the year, hey, I am 50% closer to what I want this dream business to look like. I am 20% closer to what I want this dream business to look like. I have my dream business. All right. I would love to be a resource to you. For those that know me know that I am a coach and a consultant. If you would like any help, or if you would like to even chat, you can go to reachandrevenue.com and schedule some time for us to hop on the line for a couple minutes. And I'd love to see how I could be a resource to you. All right. Take care.